Hello everyone, welcome back. Let's continue on with the story. I am more excited what's coming up next.
What news are they?
This Barjon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the princess for 8 weeks or more, meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this buck belonged to the other man who was asking about the princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other man?
Potty sailor in plain rags, and a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
Okay, I'm killing somebody.
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does the crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
Kill Bruce, sabotage bell alarms. Alarm bells? Bell alarms? Why did I say bell alarms? Oh, damn. You guys can see the dead body, but the guards can't. What is this? Sorry about that. And we're back. No, stop picking up the weapon. It says kill Brute, right? Should probably tag him first and then him. Yeah, there we go. Did that count as two kills? No, it didn't. One. That sucks.
Oh,
No. There's no more brutes. This might be a problem. There you are.
Have you alerted the men? We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind these blood samples we're taking?
Oh god. That was bad timing.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of the king's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man's everyday life.
Does Torres mean to spy on me, then? For I've just given him a sample of my blood.
As have I, Captain Hornigold, as will all Templars. It is a measure of insurance.
And trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to a Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro.
Aye, sir. I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what methods worked best?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them. Violence and threats should always be a last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men, or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely. A pity Commodore Chamberlain did not live to see my thorough success.
It's not like you to gloat, Rogers.
We all deserve a moment, don't we?
Thank you.
Grandmaster, welcome.
Buenas noches. What have you learned?
The princess was taken by pirates 6 weeks ago. And so far as we know, the sage Roberts was still aboard.
Very good. It is something.
And what measures are you taking to recover the princess from these pirates?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the sage's capture.
What of the sage's present location?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa?
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making this trip journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to test yourself.
Ah, this is bad. They're the worst sailing ever.
Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
Yep.
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow. Natural, efficient.
Oh god, this is bad. This is bad. Just gotta restart this. Oh man. Okay.
What measures are we taking to recover the princess from this fight?
I need to be inside here.
Some of his best men to ensure the sage's capture.
Yeah.
What of the sage's present location?
And boink.
Africa. By God. The winds do not favor.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself.
What? How did I get detected there? Like I was facing the other way.
What
is it because it was a high profile kill?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the sage's capture.
What of the sage's present location?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. We do not favor that.
I concur, Grandmaster.
I need to go
this
way.
I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a swift journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of that sick institution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to be good. But enslave a man's mind and his body to follow. Naturally, efficient.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
Yay.
Remind me, where in Africa are we looking?
Principe, sir, a small island.
We've sent two of our best men, Burgess and Cockram. Privateers with fast ships and firm hearts.
Hornigold, see something?
Edward Kenway! Imagine my surprise at seeing your jackdaw anchored there. Have you heard all you came to hear? Will you now rescue the sage from our clutching hands?
A pox on you, traitor! You sold us downriver.
Because I found a better path. The Templars know order, discipline, structure. But you never could fathom these subtleties. Goodbye, old friend. You were a soldier once, when you fought for something real. Something beyond yourself.
I'll fight all of you. No more brutes? I need brutes. Where are them brutes? No brute over there. Might as well just loot them up. Come on, man, give me some smoke bombs. You guys don't carry shit, do you? Nothing, wow. No. Those are not brutes either. I don't think there are any more brutes. But there has to be enough for four. I only saw three so far. Oh, there's one. There we go. And then... oh, you guys are not brutes. Brutes, brutes. Brutesy brutes. No. You guys aren't brutes. Are you guys brutes? No. How about you? Are you a brute? No. I got the whole armada chasing me. There's exactly four brutes in this mission. Are you serious? Yeah. Done. All right, let's fight all of you. Let's go. Oh yeah, double, finally. Okay, we just need to find another brute and we should be good to go. Oh no! Damn it! Where's the courier? Oh no, you don't. Bro, what is this game, man? Only? Jesus. That's shit. That's shit money. No, not really. So, where to next? Oh, new island, eh? Not even a new island. Gotta take the boat. Metal, any metal, 70, you have 20, you have 98, I can go for you. Those guys are fighting, that's perfect. My pirate ship. Do we all wear the same sails? Oh my god. There we go. Oh, are you missing those? Bruh. Oh my god. Climb, Edward, climb. Stop swimming towards the boat. There we go. That's how we do it. That's 14 and kill him already, Jesus. That's lower wanted level because we need to fight some more. Maybe. Metal 65. Let's keep that marked. What are you? Nothing. Have I been to this island? I don't think so. But there's nothing on it, so no point. There was no loot there. What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning.
What's our course, Captain?
Winter Bay, quartermaster. We're sailing for the coast.
We're going to Africa. What the fuck? Holy shit. What the? Hey, what? I don't think that's how the ship sails, boy. Okay. Any side missions? No. Okay, let's do this. Should be easy. And boom. I missed that. And board.
Grappling hooks away. Next to the prize.
Where are we even? Six, not bad. Pull, buddy, pull. Pull, pull. Ah, that's too short. I just reload one pistol. How?
Oh.
are you gonna do, buddy? See ya. Bitch. Ooh, different flag.
Don't stay long. Crew's getting restless out there.
Don't leave me, okay? This is a viewpoint, really? It's not even high enough. What we got? Oh, Jaguar. Do we need Jaguar? No, I think we're done with Jaguars, right? Yeah, we only need Capuchin Monkey now. And White Whale skins. Ow. We couldn't roll. The other one above? Yeah, the other one above. It's over there. All the way up there. Let's go through the forest. Oh. We got anemones. We got anemones. Oh, this is perfect, right? Like, come on. I was meant for that, right? Everyone did that. There's no way nobody did that. Like, there's no way not a single person did not do that. Oh. Climb. And off we go. No, over there. No. There, Edward. There. Not there. What am I looking for? Oh.
Captain Kenway. Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
There's no need for this. You know I'm as good as my word.
Our Captain Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush. Headstrong fool. I warned him not to go ashore.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgees and Cockram. The same sort that took you to Havana.
Ah, I see now there is no escaping the Templar's attention, is there? I suppose it is time to fight back.
I do like the sound of that.
And I know just how I'll do it. But these men, Burgess and Cockram, they cannot be allowed to leave with word of my escape.
They won't. Count on it.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
I'll do all I can.
Will do, sir. Will do. Devil assassinate Cockram and Burgess. Three pirates, two of them. Two over there. No, don't get stuck on the animation. Thank you. Okay. Now we need to get inside. Can I go around? Is there a way around? There is. Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh god. Oh no, I didn't know there was no wall there. My bad, dude. Does this work? Yes, it does. Oh yeah, come on. safe pirates over there, and then we have... What does a safe pirate look like? Edward, why do you always get stuck on the side of a wall? Okay, we have that. Okay. Shoot that, and maybe shoot that, and then we can get these two, and we get this one. Wow, you walk up fast. Literally two leap of faith fragments. Like, why? Okay, we need to get to this other one. One over here, there's one over here. Two over there. No. Did they kill him? Oh, they killed him. Fuck. They killed him, man. God damn it. So let's get rid of you first. Oh, there's a guy right here as well. Ah! What the fuck? Always double tap. You also, yeah, one more, yeah, okay. Who saw me? Oh. And turn around. There you go. Perfect. You guys aren't that much of a threat. What is that a hollow monkey? It is a, I don't know. It's got the monkey symbol. What's the monkey symbol? That's a hollow monkey. What's the capuchin monkey look like? Capuchin monkey is that, okay. One over there. There's not much cover here. That guy's the problem. Could try something here. Gotta wait for this guy to come back. To head over here. What is this angle? Oh no. Oh no. This might not work. Oh god. Okay. I need to wait for him to go back. Do I have... Okay, yeah, perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you return. Then I hit him with this. Pirates don't do anything, okay. Haha. You're dead. Please climb. Perfect. Okay, there's a chest over there on the left, which is where? It's over there. Can I dive? Where am I diving? I don't see. Oh, there's the hay bale. Wow, that was so well camouflaged. That barrel is just asking to be exploded, man. Get those chests.
Wake up, men! You'll dream where you like her.
Take only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
This guy walks, right? Pretty sure he walks. Oh, okay. Chest is over here. What's above? No. Can I fast travel? No. Well, I can climb this, right? I can't? Oh. There's a limited distance that I can climb. Gonna pick a fight there, buddy. Oh god. Why is everyone everywhere? Alright, let's go. Boink. And boink. There we go. There we go. That's done. Let's try and get this. Where is that? It's all the way above there. What? Oh, come on. Let's do it. Okay, I'm doing it. No, you can't see me. You can see me? Okay. Should I? Nah, fuck it. No. Can you stop picking up bodies, please? Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Where are you guys? Let's get rid of the gunners first. Okay, these guys are not there. Hello? Lala. Yeah, that guy's looking for me. Is that him? No. 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 Thank you. Those guys are looking for me. What? How? How? What the fuck was that? What the? Let's go to the tower. I don't see them anywhere. How big is this? I need to go towards that side, I guess. Is that them over there? No, it can't be. It is, wow. No, no, no. Oh, God. Oh, there's a gunner over there. Okay, let's take him out first. I guess I can climb easily. Gunner might be a problem, but if I climb above, I should be fine, right? Am I above his line of sight? I can't run on this? Oh man. Oh god.
Oh, what the fuck?
Run. Okay, that works. I need to go up. Yes, climb up. No. How do I... will that work? Oh, thank God. Am I too high? I feel like I'm too high. Yeah. Yeah, this is too high. Drop. So bloody scary, I can just jump off anytime and die. Perfect. Oh god. Oh, but they're far apart. Oh. How do I even make them come close? Oh no. Okay, how do I do this? I need to double assassinate them. Oh no, I don't have the angle. These two, will they join the fight? I feel like they'll join the fight. Will it work? Oh no, it didn't work. It did not work. Oh, I got it. Did it work? Nope, it didn't work. It did not work. This is not gonna be good. Oh no. Okay, this is gonna take some time.
Put some muscle in that bustle or we're leaving you behind.
Oh god. Please climb up. Please climb up. Oh my god, this game. Oh god. Ah, so because of the sound they retreated there. Oh god, what? Ah, fuck. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Okay. I understood what to do. That guy's not important. The problem is the challenge, the double assassinate challenge. Kill the dog. Thank you.
only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
What, these two guys are gone? And they're over there. Yes.
Oi, okay. Brace yourselves and haul your asses to port. We're weighing anchor. Pull up your socks and grab your cup. This ship is sailing.
No, no, no. Oh my god. What? Oh no.
There's only what you can carry, maggot. We're not waiting on no one.
Let's go. Oh, I just saw you. There we go. Now we can take you out. Okay, take him out. He doesn't see me. Go. Please hurry. No, what the fuck? Oh, did they finish the round? Oh, they finished the round and then they end up there. Ah, okay. Okay, I cannot do this then. What I'm doing is wrong. is clearly wrong. Oh, they're ringing a bell. Okay. Can't even kill that those guys then. Come on, please, hurry. I don't have the angle, what the fuck?
Wake up, man!
Take only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
Oh, please. Join up. Oh wow. Okay. How am I supposed to do this? Please, Edward, climb. Jesus. Why do you always get stuck on that?
Put the muscle in that bustle or we're leaving you behind.
They're over there, okay. Right, he's over here. That's the only time they're together. Is it? Let's try this. They're there. That's him.
Muscle in that muscle, okay. Or we're leaving you behind.
You can't see me. I guess we just wait.
London, and lend the boat in the hand.
Take only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
No, they're not walking together now. Fuck, they're not walking together anymore. Okay. I have to kill them before they make that point. That's gonna take some time.
Take only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
Get some muscle in that bustle, or we're leaving you behind.
There we go. Please make it. Please make it. Oh god. No, fuck. Oh, they already split up. Okay. I think I got it.
Take only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
No, Edward, you suck.
Put some muscle in that bustle or we're leaving you behind.
No, what? How? Oh my god, this game is not consistent. I'm not wasting time here anymore.
Only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
Put some muscle in that bustle or we're leaving you behind.
Oh, wow. Fuck yes. What? This game, bro, this game is pissing me off. This game is pissing me off so much. So inconsistent. Oh, so inconsistent. How did you not kill? Why would you glitch? Why was that a glitch?
Take only what you can carry, maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
Put some muscle in that bustle or we're leaving you behind.
I say if it glitches again, thank you. Jesus Christ. That took way too long.
Good, Kenway. Proved yourself a true bravo. And for what?
His own bloody pride.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
A cocksure, Cully? just like Hornigold said.
That Templar scab means nothing to me. None of you do.
And you're worse for it, Kenway. It were the Templars who took us in when all else went to shit. Not our king. Not our country. The Templars.
The Templars is our family. Where's yours?
In honest service, there are thin commons, no wages on you. Yet, as gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. So what man with a sensible mind would choose the former life, when the only hazard we pirates run is a sour look from those without strength or splendor? Now, I have been among you 6 weeks. And in that time, I have adopted your outlook as my own. And with so fierce a conviction that it may frighten you to see your passions reflected from me in so stark a light. But if it's a captain you see in me now, I then...
For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man.
Oh. You fatten with your resistance.
I'm looking for the observatory. Folks say you're the only man that can find it.
Folks are correct. Despite my distaste for your eagerness, I see in you a touch of untested genius. I'm Bartholomew Roberts.
Edward.
I have no secrets to share with you now. But if you'll lend me your aid, in 2 months' time west of the Leeward Islands, well, it's there you'll get some answers, I promise you.
Thank you. Wait, will I have to play this memory again for the 2 fragments? Oh no. I have to, don't I? Yep.
Funny that. With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it. Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. What is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something. What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep. That an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust.
What island is this? This is a new place. There's 2 mine statues too. Nice. Okay. Let's collect. Where is it? Is it above? It's above. Oh. this way. Why is there a cross in the center? Where is this? As below.
Aye, that's the way.
And what about these? I think this is above. But these are even more below. This game. Is this one over here? Yes, it is. This feels like a synchronizing point. And die.
And one more stone.
This was below, I think. Oh no. Well, this has to be below. Where is that? Oh, it's over there. It is over there. Finally, number 6. That's 18, right? Yeah. My apprenticeship. When I was age 14 years, my father, feeling I should discover some better skill or trade sensible to my habits of mind, apprenticed me to a master carpenter joiner called Jonathan Davenport of Boston. Master Davenport had then many slaves and two other white boys in his employ, one a bricklayer by trade and the other a carpenter, both not terrible clever. But seeing in me a certain spark of intelligence and wit, Master Davenport was all too keen to place me as a joiner, and I was happy to oblige, the position earning me some £2 a year and great satisfaction of spirit. A joiner's work requires a nice and steady hand and a great taste in ornament, both qualifies Master Davenport told me I had in large measure. And so I was with great pride that well prior to the customary 7 years, I took leave of my master after only 5 and set out on my own at 19 years of age to seek my success, now a man and master in my own right. My master was not sad to see me go, but bade me good fortune, for he knew in his heart that I was the greatest talent he had yet apprenticed. For there is something of a natural genius in you, lad, a wisdom beyond your years. And so, packing a kit of all my worldly possessions, I bid my mother and father much love and farewell, then took passage on a merchant brig bound for Jamaica in the West Indies, where need for carpenters of skill were greatly needed. Okay. I want to get this one. So we fast travel here. Head back. Are there any animals here? Ah, is that a capuchin? That is capuchin. Ah, that is capuchin. Ah, that is capuchin, capuchin, capuchin. We need to get the capuchin. Oh god. Oof. Chest over here. Where is it? Is it above? Oh. Oh, it's not. Oh, it's down there. Okay. Then let's get the capuchins. Damn it, I just get the one. Oh, this is on the wall. Oh, like these.
Ah, another Mayan keystone.
That's done. Let's fast travel here again. Hopefully another Capuchin has spawned. Jump, man. Sorry, buddy. And oof. Yes. Let's go. I have stuff for that. I just need this one. Okay. Crafting is done. This is right. Oh shit. Oh god, what? More below, what? How? Oh, it's not here, bruh. Finally. Alright, this is where I'm gonna end it. It was a really long episode. I might have to trim a few here and there, cut out a few things. But yeah, I'm tired. I shall continue later. But until then, take care. Bye bye.